Hey guys, what's up? Lushan09 here. An unboxing of D-Link wireless 4-port router. It's DSL640U. It's a wireless free router. Brought it. New router. I had my whole setup. It's just shifting for new year and a new router. I'll just go cut this thing. You guys are just taking off the plastic wrap. Here, I just took out the pack, just rubbish pack out. Oh, I found it. I think I have the product. This is the main one, the router with the wireless thing. Just dig into the box. I think this is the power adapter. Just a power adapter. Power adapter for this. Take the box off. Hard plastic box. Nice. And here the telephone wire and the internet port for the router to the computer. And the splitter which split the both one. Okay, this side is for the phone line and this is for the DSL. Both is a splitter. And we have some starter guide, I think start here. CD, I think it's a warranty card or something. Some other bunch of stuff. And this is starter guide. Thanks for watching guys. Follow me on Twitter, twitter.com/dushwin, DUSHSWIM. I'll put the link on the description. Check out my blog itcube.com. Thanks for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe. Bye bye.